Hello there, all you fabulous internet every people. It's your good pal Polly here again today, and we are looking at a brand new game just released by myself and my good pal John Thayer over at the Soxcast. It's called Her Lullaby. It is a visual novel that you've probably seen the trailer for here if you're subscribed, because I uploaded that a few times because I needed to make some changes to it. Which is weird. But hey, this is the full release. The game is here. You can head on over to socksmakepeoplesexy.net/herlullaby and grab your copy for absolutely free. You're guaranteed to have yourself a time. You will have a time with it. Good time. May just depend on your tastes and whatnot. But it'll take you about, I don't know, an hour and a half to read through the whole thing. But this is just a fantastic little game that we're happy to have put together. Since around December is when we were working on everything, and we had some help from a lot of the good people you will see here. Look at all of these beautiful people that are involved with this project that helped make it a reality. You're just in for some really great shit. So if you got yourself like an evening to burn, I think this is a good little nighttime chill game. Get yourself some headphones and enjoy that really ambient soundtrack. I think you'll enjoy that quite a bit, too. So, head on over to socksmakepeoplesexy.net/herlullaby and give it a look. Be sure to send us some feedback if you do. Let us know what you thought. You can either leave a comment here on this little announcement video. Or, again, you can just, like, shoot an email off to either myself or John. Let us know what you thought, good or bad. Doesn't matter. We just like hearing that, you know, people tried it. Like, if it wasn't your cup of tea, that's cool. If you liked it, even better. So, that's about all I got to say about that. Go enjoy it. We spent a lot of time and hard work on it, and we're very proud of it. So, talk to you cats later. And people, too. This video wasn't exclusively for cats. I would make a visual novel that only cats could read, though. That would be kind of cool.